I see dunking as an art form. It starts with a vision. You have to see what no one else can see. Is it possible? You have to fool your mind. It seems like I'm dunking within a blink of an eye. But to me, time slows down. It's a fine balance of precision and power. That's my moment. No one can take that moment from me.